know it's really powerful. I am like trying to be as conscious as I can. And biking the video is really good. It's so good for like having it in the school centers to show people. And yeah, this car's very important as well.
So what do you think is stopping you being vegan?
To some extent, it's convenience. I think it is getting so much easier now to be and to make the choices that are my choice. And this, like, government has said, there's so many more sort of, yeah, alternatives in the struggle.
The easiest thing to do is watch all of those documentaries, all of them, and the speeches, go to Tesco and buy them. Take me to the driver.